on the bus. And
he's got his camera.
Who's that?
Yes, who is it?
How are you, Phyllis?
Do you want to ruin the camera?
Yeah,
you
know, yeah.
You
know, yeah. You
sent me up last year for the first time ever. I got a tax check for many, many years. I got a tax check. It was only $260. And I went out back out to the car and Leanne said, that went well, didn't I? I could tell by your arms going up and down. She sent me up.
There's a woman who runs this. There's a different one there now. The first one.
In a minute, don't rush with
it. Morning.
He's got a beautiful garden, this bloke, hasn't he? That's his mum and dad over there, the place with the ivy growing on the front of it. That's where his dad lives and mum lives. Yeah, it takes her about 5 minutes to raise. I was a bit quick getting away, that's all. This is Gannon's Hill Road. This is, I haven't seen your moment now, too much Christmas pudding. Aylett country, that's it. A lot of Aylett's in here, right through this district. Just but they've got to be cooked in a special way. And she wouldn't eat olives either. I've got to go on them as well. And I hope you all have a very happy Christmas and spend a bit of time with your family and friends, in whichever order that needs to be.
And the same to you, Dave.
Thanks very much, folks, and it's been good. We're going to get bombed off, burned off by one of our ladies. Look here. Cheeky pig, isn't she? Yeah, look at that. Left us in a wake. Johnson socks ready. Okay, folks, my chariot's arrived, so I'm about to leave you. Can someone come up here and hold the wheel? I'm going to step off while she's going. No. Darren's up here, so my future son-in-law. Well, he'd like to think he's going to be anyway. Okay, folks, all the best. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
See you soon.
See you, Dave.
See you.
All the best, mate.
Bye. Report everything again, Neil.
Yeah.